This is 4-H Poultry Judging, Class F, Broken Out Egg Quality. This is a grade AA egg, also called Fresh Fancy Quality. The way that you determine whether or not this is a AA egg is by looking at the thickness of the albumen. The albumen for a AA egg should be very thick and should be centered very closely around the yolk. It's important for students to learn just to visualize the yolk, and looking at it from the side, from this angle, shows the student exactly how high that albumen is on a AA quality egg. This is a grade A egg, and as you can see, the albumen is not packed as tightly around the yolk as you would see with a grade AA egg. Looking at the grade A egg from the side, it's easy to see that the albumen is not as high or tall as the albumen on a AA egg, but it is higher than would be seen on a grade B egg. It's important for students to familiarize themselves with these different qualities of eggs. This is an example of a higher quality grade B egg. The albumen is loosely packed around the yolk and is spread out across most of the petri dish, but not completely spread out throughout the entire petri dish. Looking at it from the side, the student can see that the albumen occupies about half of the petri dish to three quarters of the petri dish. Again, this is a grade B egg. This is an example of a very low quality grade B egg. Still a grade B, but the albumen is so loose that it's indistinguishable, and it is actually spread out throughout the entire petri dish. Looking at this grade B egg from the side, the student can see that the albumen is literally spread out throughout the entire petri dish and is of very low quality. Again, this is a grade B egg. Eggs with spots, such as blood spots or meat spots, and in this case a meat spot is shown, more than 1/8 inch in diameter will be classified as inedible. Eggs with spots less than 1/8 inch in diameter will be classified as grade B.